You the level 3 dying bug exercise for the core and pelvic stability.
Lie back with the knees bent. And you're going to place the arms just behind the ears. Do not interlace the fingers, but just place them behind the ears very gently at the side of the head. Draw the stomach in, tip the hip back. Bring your legs up to a 90-90 hold, and you're going to alternate the left leg to the right elbow and vice versa.